Hello everyone and welcome to the final episode of Veluwe Zoo. I know, it's sad, but all good things have to come to an end, right? Or not? I don't know, is that a thing? Well, Veluwe Zoo does. Today it's the finishing touches episode. We're not doing very much, but I still wanted to record it, show you guys that I'm finishing off the zoo, you know, all the fences, all the foliage. There were a couple of interiors that we had to do. I did it really simple, but it had to be done. And I think it's good to finish off a project every now and then. And this one has been going on for over a year. I think I started this project when I had like 100, 150 subscribers maybe. That's it. And then we started a franchise series. And first it was supposed to be like a little tutorial, and I changed it 2 or 3 times. And then I thought, okay, I'm gonna make a franchise zoo, which is also looking pretty good. And that's what we did. And we learned a lot. We gained a lot of new subscribers. People enjoyed the series, and I'm super grateful for that. Everyone that enjoyed Veluwe Zoo and contributed to Veluwe Zoo. Lieder, for example, with his great aqua house that is in the middle of the zoo at the moment. And everyone who had great ideas for it. There are a couple of names in the front, my moderators, Vane and Feeny, and people who are hanging out in the chat all the time and in the Discord, who gave a lot of feedback for Veluwe and a lot of ideas. So I want to thank each and every one of them for contributing to the zoo. But what are we doing right now? Well, placing benches and bins and foliage. Finishing off the fencing around the building, the main building of Veluwe Zoo. This area looks really nice. I have to agree, this was the very first episode, I think, or very first speed build video of Veluwe Zoo, in which we made this building. And it's still a pretty cool building, I have to admit. I still like it. We're doing some custom supports over here for the monorail. That's what we are doing. More often today, some classical things over here. And then in the Australia section, we have another kind of supports. Yeah, nothing very special going on today. There's just a couple of things that needs to be finished. And the foliage, I'm making it more dense over here because it looks better. When you walk around in a Tadget Camp, it looks much better when it's like this dense foliage all around, and it's more immersive. And the other side also, there's also no fence over there. Yeah, horrible. I know it's not a really interesting episode today. There's some more rocks, and but I still wanted to make an episode out of this. I don't know why. It's just fencing. I could have done it on a live stream maybe, but then it takes like a couple of hours, and now I was just all by myself finishing off the zoo. And then it's not available on the workshop yet. No, next week you're gonna see a cinematic video of this zoo, and with that I'm gonna release it to the Steam Workshop. And then we are also gonna do a live stream. Not sure when. I will put it on YouTube. I will schedule it and let you guys know when the stream is gonna be. And we're gonna do a full tour around the Veluwe Zoo, show you guys everything that we have done in the last year. And that's gonna be it. And then you can download it, you can walk around yourself, and maybe even continue the zoo if you would like. I don't know, maybe people would like to do that. And that's it. Of course, we have a couple of more projects going on. We have Limpopo going on very strong right now, and we also returning into Ruma Asia very soon. My leader is back from his holiday, and we made 2 more habitats, but we still have to finish it off, and then we can show you guys what we have been doing. And Limpopo, of course, you will see a new episode next week. We're gonna do a weekly episode for Limpopo from now on. Of course, in the first week I released 2, and that's because of the DLC hype going on. And this video is also still in that same week, but after that I'm gonna take it slow, take my time for each episode, make sure the builds look good. And that's the most important thing. And I know I pushed out quite some content this week. But I know myself, I'm gonna burn myself out with the game again, and we don't want that. So, just a nice phase of content coming up. Also, a tour is coming up very soon. The community zoo. I know I told you guys we had two of them, and I only toured one. Yeah. I should be ashamed, but I still didn't record it. It takes a lot of time to edit and record and stuff like that. And I just have to push myself to do it. But first, finishing off Veluwe Zoo. Very important. The indoor section over here. We already made like a little indoor flamingo habitat over here. And this is like a changing exhibit. That's the idea around this place. So it's a low budget theming going on. And right now we have like a tropical frog exhibit going on. And we're putting some faux rocks everywhere on the floor, on the ceiling. A nice little rock structure. It looks kind of nice when you walk around this place now. It looks kind of boring. But it isn't. It isn't. No. Yeah, Veluwe Zoo could use some custom billboards, but I don't really feel like making them. I just want to finish off the project. And yeah, I'm not gonna spend days in Photoshop because I really suck at Photoshop. Yeah, maybe you get some paint stuff. Yeah, that's the only thing I can do. So we're not gonna do that. No. Some faux rocks everywhere. And it actually looks nice. You can see. You can walk around. Over here we have the Veluwe Zoo gift shop. I never did an interior for it. But we're doing something super simple over here. Some cool blueprints from the workshop. Of course, we have the ones from Plastic Swan. Plastic Swans. I don't know. Is it with or without an S? I don't know anymore. Anyway, we're putting them in, and we have a beautiful gift shop over there. The building could use some more details, but I didn't want to go back into each and every build that I already did, because then the series would go on for a couple of more months, and we didn't want that. For example, the flamingo habitat could be a couple of things that I would change now, and of course the same thing with that wolf exhibit. But yeah, when I start doing that, then we have 10 more episodes. And then we're not gonna do that anymore. Nope, a little fence here. This part wasn't finished. Just some simple wooden fence. What do I have to say about this? Not much, I think. No. Custom supports everywhere. The monorail stations, they also finished in a previous episode. I hope you guys liked them. I enjoyed building them. It was fun. Oh, and I'm changing this part. It looked a little bit weird. I don't know. And I wanted to create like a nice, beautiful, classical garden out of this. So everything is like nicely done with like these little flower beds. And I'm copying those all around the place. The grass is perfectly green and trimmed and beautiful. And that's what I'm changing around this monorail station. I think it fits better with the statues, and it looks better in the end. Oh, creating some nice flower beds in the water over there. Very cool idea. Yes. Moving the trees. More flower beds. Flower bed with a tree. Making it less random over here. Makes it look like an actual garden. Not much going on. As I said, I don't know what to say about this. I think I'm just gonna leave you guys with the rest of the video. The speed build will go on for like 5 more minutes. We are gonna do some fencing. We're also gonna do another backstage area and some foliage. And that's gonna be it for Veluwe Zoo. I hope nobody's crying at the moment. I know. There's still loads of content coming up, of course. And but you have to see it from the good side. You are finally able to walk around in Veluwe Zoo very soon. Next week, actually. And that's going to be it. So, again, I want to thank each and every one of you for watching this series for over a year now. And if you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. And if you haven't subscribed yet, make sure you do. So you won't miss out on anything new that is coming up. And I will speak to you guys, not in the next Veluwe Zoo, but in another one. So goodbye and you.